Wine bottle opening. First, foil the bottle with the blade of your waiter's friend, scoring at either the first or second ridge. Carefully fold away the blade and open the corkscrew. Safely screw this into the cork, leaving a little at the top. Now, using the silver stepper at the first point, lever the cork carefully out of the bottle. Use the second step to finish. Remove the cork from your waiter's friend. And remove any cork crumbs before inserting it back into the bottle. Red wine might need to breathe, in which case leave the cork off.